Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Welcome to Ali's Biology. In this video, we will discuss about the activation energy and its importance. Okay, what is meant by activation energy? The minimum energy required to initiate a chemical reaction. It means that whenever we want to initiate a chemical reaction, so there must be some energy required for it, so that that chemical reaction get me started. Okay, so it means that this activation energy will act as a barrier for the beginning of chemical reaction. Means that without activation energy, no chemical reaction can be initiated or can be started. So it acts as a barrier. Okay, so what is the importance of enzymes in this respect? With respect to the, we can say, activation energy, importance of enzymes with respect to activation energy, what is its role or importance? So they lower the activation energy which is required to begin a chemical reaction. It means that they will decrease the need of the activation energy. How? Here I have drawn a figure for you, a graph for you. Now this graph, it shows, for example, we have the substrates over here. So these substrates, they get converted into the products. So in the first case, this one, in the first case, this is, we can say, these substrates, they are getting converted into the products without the, we can say, enzyme. So without enzyme, the activation energy is required in a huge amount, much large activation energy it is required here. So activation energy, this is activated from here to here, the activation energy is much larger. So it will be required in order to convert these substrates into their products. But if we utilize the enzyme, then the same chemical reaction will take place, but it will need very little amount of activation energy. You can see here, this, only this one, it is around about more than half of the activation energy which was required without enzyme. So we can say this activation energy is much less as compared to that we can say chemical reaction which is taking place without the enzyme. So enzymes, they will decrease the, we can say, activation energy, or they will decrease the need of, we can say, activation energy. So in this way the products will be formed. So in a very much little time, we can say more products will be formed in this way, and we can say little energy will be required for that. So it means that enzymes, they are much useful for this, for any type of chemical reaction. I hope so that you understand. Thank you very much.